Let's make a chain. Wind the yarn first. The hook below, behind, over the yarn. Grab the yarn through the loop of the hook. Do it again. The hook below, behind, over the yarn. Grab the yarn through the loop on the hook. We can see it's a V shape. This is one chain.